Welcome to the installation video for MagVent's MV-180. Look behind the dryer and make sure that the dryer exhaust port and the wall exit point are in reasonable alignment, within 2 to 3 inches. Unplug the dryer and remove existing transition duct if necessary. Cut the end of the duct system approximately flush with the wall surface, or notch and bend over, as best suits the installation. If the bracket location is on the baseboard or other wooden surface, proceed to step 5. Hold the mounting bracket to the wall, centered around the wall exit point, and mark the screw hole locations on the wall. Warning: always check for live wires with an AC sensor before driving screws into the drywall. If the bracket is on the drywall, screw the included self-tapping wall anchors into the drywall in the marked locations. Hold the bracket in position and drive the included mounting screws through the bracket hole and into the wall anchors. If on a wooden surface, drive the screws directly into the wood. Insert the tailpiece of the MV-180 into the wall exit point and press until the retaining arms on the bracket engage with the profiles on the side of the MV-180 body. Securely attach the dryer side union to the dryer exhaust port using the supplied hose clamp and extend the hose with a slight tug. Plug the dryer in and push into position, allowing MagVent's powerful magnets to self-align and complete the duct connection. A quick visual inspection to verify proper seal, and you are done.